authors, it's Melody here. Welcome to Author Nation, your go-to resource for everything you need to be a successful nonfiction author, from planning to promotion. And today I'm going to do a book review. We're going to be talking about The Storytelling Animal by Jonathan Gottwell. A little bit about Jonathan Gottwell. He is an American scholar in literature and evolution. What an amazing mix to write a book like this. And it won't surprise you to know that the book is full of examples, anecdotes, and of course, stories. That said, it did come out in 2012. And so, you know, it's about 10 years old. I'm sure there's more research since then, but this is still an amazing foundational book. If you are interested in stories, and if you are an author, you had better be interested in stories. So what's the big theme in the book? Here's the question. Are stories a biological necessity, or are they a happy accident? How do stories fit into our human experience? And for authors, what does this mean? So some general impressions about the book. As Gottwell points out, stories fit into every aspect of our lives, from child's play, to convincing people of things, to work and home, and play and parties, and even the bar scene. Everywhere in your life, there are stories. So he poses the question, why are stories central to the human experience? So he poses the question, why are stories central to the human experience? And then he goes on to unravel stories from child's play to how they actually have shaped history. Now, we don't need stories to survive, like we need food or shelter. Or do we? What would life be like without stories? He tries to figure out the purpose that story serves in the greater experience of humanity. He tries to figure out the purpose stories serve in the grander scheme of things. And of course the book is, yay, full of stories. He tells some of his own, he tells some historical stories, he tells some kind of pop culture stories, so there is something in the book for everyone. You will know at least one story, pretty much guaranteed. And even though Gottwell is a scholar himself, he has spent a lot of time researching. He's researched other scholars in other areas of expertise to pull all of this together into a book for the average reader. It's not an academic book, it's really meant for you and me. And just like a good storyteller, he doesn't tell you what to think. He leads you through a journey so you can come up with your own opinions, so you can form your own thoughts. If you're looking for an instruction manual, this is not it. He does give some suggestions at the end of the book, but not really about how to tell stories, just about how stories fit into our lives. This book is more about living with story and how story fits in with our lives. One thing I have to say about Gottwell is he really knows how to tug on our emotions, and he tugs us this way and that way according to his own agenda. Again, just like a really good storyteller. So who should read The Storytelling Animal? Authors who want to enthrall their readers, who want to really motivate and inspire their readers, authors who want to get more readers, and authors who know that stories can accomplish that. And although it won't actually help you with the storytelling skills, it will hint at it and it will help you figure out where stories fit in and how they fit in. And remember, people want story. Whether you're writing memoir or a nonfiction book, people want and need stories in order to stay engaged, in order to understand. Think about storytellers and architects building places for other people to come and visit or live. So, how will this book help authors? The Storytelling Animal will help you understand why it is so important to put stories in your book. And it'll give you some hints on what and how you might want to do that. Do I recommend it? Yes. In fact, there's a link in the description if you'd like to go and get your own copy. Let me know what you think in the comments. And if this video is helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more.